Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I come to teach a game made in Pygame using Pygame. This game is to use methods of search with heuristic and without heuristic for the game with heuristic, that is to say the algorithm has be rationed at start. And for the algorithm without heuristic, an algorithm without reasoning has been used. And now we are going to execute the code for a demonstration of this operation. Because the obstacles are random. As you can see, there are three characters. For example, character 1, Mario. That have the algorithm to start, and Bowser that has the algorithm with heuristic, and the third character, the finished speech, that will be the point of arrival or point goal. We can see each who makes observes of different paths. Mario Pygame, the one who finds optimal path. Can you see a graphics? For example, visit nodes, distant Manhattan, Pacificam. Can you see a path? For example, visit graphics algorithm. Without heuristic. That's been all, thanks. I'm right for you next time.